As I was travelling wearily to while away the time, I searched for names of farms I knew to string them in a rhyme. And the names that sung the best for me, because they sung of home, were Grainhouse, Fieldgate, Gildersleets, and Rome. Plain names and strange names came crowding in my mind, and ancient names of ancient folk that time has left behind. Cowside, Stockdale, Howith, Ackerill, Mewithhead and Barrel Sykes, Rainscar, Wham, Greengill. Green Hippins, Crabtree Bank, Oak Arbour, Willow Tree, Thin Oaks and Tewit Hall are pleasant names to me. And then I think of Israel, that stands remote and high, and wonder who it was that chose that name to call it by. There's Routster, Swarbeck, Hidden Grunser Gill, Black Bank by the water, Blaithwaite on the hill, Armistead, Rawlingshaw, Crow's Nest and Owlet Hall, Gayclops and Silloth House, Low Waters, Capon Hall. Paley Green and Parsons Close, Dyke House, Winningside, Melding Scales, Waring Fold, and Slated House beside. But still the names that sung the best, because they sang of home, were Grainhouse, Fieldgate, Gildersleets, and Rome.